I've been to Washington, D.C.
She's only 14 years old.
And last year we went to Italy.
And Jeanette Stackhouse is a world traveler.
And that was amazing.
A life she enjoys because she's part of the Winston-Salem Children's Chorus led by choir director Barbara Beatty.
It's just like a life experience, being able to work with so many different types of people and so many cultures. I love being in the choir, I love singing, and it's given me a passion to sing more.
Last summer, the choir went to Italy to perform a series of concerts that took them to cities like Rome, Venice, and Florence. Here's Jeanette standing at the world-famous Colosseum.
Miss Beatty says that music is like a love language, and people would come up to us after we sang, and they'd be like have tears in their eyes because we sang so beautifully.
And they sang in many languages, like Swahili. Hebrew.
Shalom.
And German.
Guten Abend, mein feines Kind. Guten Abend, mein feines Kind.
Jeanette says being in the choir is helping her get better grades in school, and she's no longer the shy little girl she was 4 years ago when she first joined the group.
Miss V always says that we're the best around, so it means that you get to prove it, and that our love of music is gonna, we get to show it to other people how much we love the art.